American Language Course Placement Test, Form 40, Part 1, Listening. Directions for Items 1 to 56. You will hear statements or questions on the tape. Select the best answer and mark your answer sheet A, B, C, or D. Do not write on the test booklet. 1. Jim went to town yesterday with his friend to buy a pair of shoes. Where did he go? Two. How much change do you have? Three. I will allow my son to go to town. What will I do? Four. What number is between 15 and 17? Five. The east door should be used only. When should we use the east door? Six. This hat fits me all right. I'll take it. Seven. Traffic is heavy in town during the rush hour. Eight. Jones thinks English is a difficult language. Nine. Please pass the salt. Ten. The pilot of an aircraft must concentrate on his flying. Eleven. Sally took her car to work today. 12. The instructor said, "What is the shape of that box?" How should the student answer? 13. In what other way would you describe an organization whose people work together like a machine? 14. Alfred quit working after sunset. When did Alfred stop? Fifteen. Water was transformed into steam. What happened to the water? Sixteen. Gale said, "Remember your appointment with the doctor." What did Gale want me to remember? 17. Captain Willis bought a brand new car. What kind of car did he get? 18. The fruit on the table is delicious. 19. Tom is not in class because he has been sick for 2 weeks. 20. Philip has just a little money. 21. The taxi arrived there in 10 minutes. 22. James told the clerk, "I want a pack of cigarettes." 23. Mr. Brown always rides the bus to work. 24. He has just been assigned to a new job. 25. The fog was so thick we could not see. 26. Harry usually gets to class on time. 27. The wind did not damage the wheat. Mr. Jackson picked out the best tool for his job. 29. The instructor said, "I can hardly hear you." What did the instructor mean? 30. The men were walking north and then turned left. Which way were they going then? 31. The sponge will absorb the water. What will it do? 32. Highway accidents can be kept at a minimum if everyone follows safety rules. How can accidents be minimized? 33. Bob wears a crash helmet when he works. What part of his body does it protect? 34. Carl said, "I would rather have steak than chicken." What does Carl prefer? 35. His engine cut out when he was at 8,000 feet. What happened to his engine? 36. You will succeed if you stick to your work. What should you do to succeed? 37. Jack told me that his friend is always in a hurry. 38. She will be thirsty when she comes home. 39. That book belongs to Dr. Lewis. 40. Joe went along with Tom's idea. 41. Some people like to argue all the time.42. I was held up by the heavy traffic. 43. The father was severe with his child. 44. The instructions on the bulletin board told all personnel to turn in their weapons. 45. Bob ran into one of his old college friends yesterday. 46. The weather was cloudy yesterday morning, but it cleared up last night. 47. What are hammers used for? 48. Did you help her make up her mind? 49. It sounds like Jack enjoyed himself at the party. 50. Carol kept working on the problem until she solved it. 51. The report had to be amended. 52. We do not object to the food in the mess hall. 53. Although this saw is new, it's dull. 54. The machine makes a rather loud noise. 55. They fought off a surprise air raid. Fifty-six. Johnny has been falling behind in his schoolwork. How is he doing? 57-66. You will hear conversations or persons giving information. Select the best answer and mark your answer sheet A, B, C, or D. 57.
What did you tell them?
That the situation is critical.
What does the man mean? 58.
Have you seen my new dog?
Yes, he's very nice.
How does a woman feel about the dog? 59.
Is General Daubert a good speaker?
Well, he speaks with great precision.
What did the woman say about the general? 60.
Would you like more vegetables?
I have sufficient, thank you.
What did the man mean? 61.
John looks awful.
He should. It's been a long time since he's had a good meal.
What did the man say about John? 62.
I hear that David is in town.
Yes, his visit was a real surprise.
What did the woman say about David's visit? 63.
Do you want to go to the cafeteria for lunch?
I can't. I haven't got a cent.
What does the woman mean? 64.
Did Toby knock?
Yes, he knocked 3 or 4 times.
What was Toby trying to do? 65.
Where is everybody?
Oh, didn't you know? The meeting occurred yesterday.
What did the woman say about the meeting? 66.
Do you use 4 books in your class?
I did at first, but then I eliminated one.
How many books does the man use now? This is the end of the listening part of the test.